as we continue to move into the future, with such things as spell and grammar check becoming more and more sophisticated every day, it becomes pretty obvious why most phones sold now are called smartphones. I mean, it's pretty obvious that some people have their smartphone to make them appear smart. One such function in smartphones these days is texting, IMing, chatting, or whatever you want to call it. Although very useful, it can provide hours of frustration because of what they call autocorrect alone. Also, with speech detect, something we used to call talking on the phone, it, often the spoken text doesn't make any sense at all. So how bad can text chat be? What sort of lunacy is present in this age where this can be actual interactions? Is there any hope for humanity? This one's actually going to be a little different. I won't talk much, and there'll be actual categories because, frankly, there's just too much to list, only five. So grab your smartphone, sit back, relax, and let's get started. What sort of world is it where romantic suggestions can be shared without hearing the voice of the one you love? Now, this is a subcategory of relationships, so are some of the others. Now, this category is obviously a little bit beyond just regular flirting. It's couples that are already established, couples that have been through a lot, and couples that are, well, let's just say that texting in this case is very problematic. Unfortunately, when it comes to romance, sometimes eyes wander, people look for other ways, and they get found out. Now, I'm not a big fan of cheating, not at all, but I know that some of them out there are, and I really don't know why. This is one category that I'm not afraid of computers taking over for. Whoever thought up autocorrect thought up something that would last forever and have a million laughs behind it. I really don't know why they do it, just they do it. And sometimes things that are so nice and easy and so innocent can end up being kind of destructive. So that's it. I hope you got as much fun out of this video as you have with some of my other ones. I hope you got at least half as much fun as I did with this particular one, because then it means I had twice as much fun as you did. Anyway, here we go again. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. Check, write in the comments, check the links, a couple of other videos. And you know what's over here and what's over here. And hopefully this Saturday we'll have a really fun video. And I'll see you all next time.